Thank you. Thank you. No, not in the dryer, no.
I work on the back of the air for that.
Thank you. Bye. Thank you. understand how you feel.
Yes.
I understand. Don't tell her that.
Mm-hmm.
No. No threats.
No. She's a good woman. She's not. She's a little on the heavy side.
Yeah.
She don't mean shit. You know.
No. She's good. That's what counts.
Yeah.
Who's going right behind her? You mean her?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I didn't want to think the other way. Like she would be so upset that she would die, but. Yeah, this one will get hers eventually. Karma will catch up.
I really think she's on drugs. I really do.
Probably.
Because she's around.
Out, but I forget now. Oh, so he says, wait a minute. So he goes and gets his things, and he takes his pistol with him. Amber says, what are you taking that for? He says, hell, they want to go. She wants to go to Cohen Willow. I don't know her. I don't know where I'm going. All right. He goes to get in the car, and there's another lady with her. Where'd she come from? He said, who's this? She said, she's my friend. She's going with us. And they start to leave, and he says, they're going down the road. He says, what, you're next door? She says, no, we live up on the hill. That's all the, he said, drunk people up there, past the big tall tree.